the Glamazon, one of the most dominant women in WWE history.
Beth Phoenix looks poised for competition here tonight.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
Well, the Glamazon looks to be in a bad mood. It is safe to say that the Glamazon has inspired generations of superstars here in WWE.
I think it's safe to say that Beth Phoenix is no longer interested in inspiring. She just wants to reestablish dominance. She's also got bigger biceps than you, Saxton.
Oh, wait, I haven't measured mine lately.
Strength, and it will continue to serve her well. Very few women.
Beth, we're going to remind her opponent just why she is.
Inverted surfboard and a wrist lock submission. The STATAP right here.
This is a...
She is in trouble here, or is she? Able to reverse the pressure and escape.
What an axe handle.
The power of the Glamazon. Beth Phoenix with a glam slam. And now the glam slam stretch. Is she going to tap out? Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This may be over. No, that was incredible. A couple of elbows, a third one of the nose, and that'll break.
Beth Phoenix displaying that power. Look at her opponent. The corner lock is in.
The STATAP right here.
This is a terrible predicament for Bianca Belair.
She's in trouble. And that's one way out of it.
Bianca felt the full force of that.
There's two! It's over. All in a night's work.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.